Modding can be hard. Modding can be frustrating. Even if you have been doing it for a very long time and consider yourself a pro, there is always the possibility of something somewhere going wrong and errors sneaking in. Murphy's Law dictates, whatever can go wrong, will go wrong. And after that, going through hundreds of mods and format installers to find the error or starting from scratch are your only options. Fortunately, a modder had a great idea. Why not just eliminate the human error possibility by removing the faulty human factor part of the equation? And this is how the Automaton project started. Automaton Modpack Framework is a program designed to download, install, and manage whole mod packs with a single press of a button, including taking care of installation order, overwriting what needs to be overwritten, load order, and so on. Basically, the idea is just to choose a mod pack you prefer, start the process, go take a nap or something, and once you come back, your game will already be fully modded and ready to be played. Of course, later on you can still add the mods which you think might be missing in the mentioned mod pack, if you desire, but the fully automated process will definitely save you a lot of time and probably nerves. However, yes, now come the big buts. Usually I do like big buts, but oh damn it. This was supposed to be a serious video for a change, but never mind. So as I was saying, there are also a couple of downsides. First of all, Automaton is right now capable of installing mod packs for Skyrim Legendary Edition, Skyrim Special Edition, Fallout 4 and Fallout New Vegas, which is great. But since the whole thing is fairly new and unknown, there are barely any mod packs available. From what I can see, only two for Skyrim Legendary Edition. One of those is actually just a collection of essential mods, like Sky UI, some fixes, and so on. So that actually makes it only one practical pack so far, which is Ultimate Skyrim. The second big but is, remember how I said, totally flawless, fail-proof modding experience? Well, there is one thing that can get in the way. If a certain mod should become unavailable for some reason, like if the mod becomes hidden by the author or admins, or even deleted for some reason, why does the program not just skip it then, you ask? Well, what if it's an important mod and others actually rely on it, and skipping it and starting the game without it would result in a CTD? That would be the opposite of what Automaton is trying to achieve. So, in other words, the whole mod pack would need to be adjusted. That's the only way. And one more big but I have for you are non-Nexus mods. Because yes, as of right now, Automaton works with Nexus mods only. As a matter of fact, this question was asked in the Automaton subreddit, and the answer was, yes, we are working on it. But as of right now, if you want non-Nexus mods, you have to add them yourself. So, what can be said about Automaton in the end? It's a great idea. I would even say one of the best ideas in the modding history. It sounds like a dream. But as of right now, it is still just a dream of the future. Unless you just want Ultimate Skyrim. And of course, it's safe to say Automaton is definitely worth tracking. Because I'm sure many, many more awesome mod packs will hit the net soon. If you want to give Automaton a try, all the important links are in the description below. If the information provided in this video was useful to you, please hit the like button. Also, feel free to subscribe for more modding-related videos. I thank you all for watching, and see you around!